the waters to be there. Y'all like waters?
Oh, yeah.
Y'all like the saints?
Yeah.
I can hear you all the saints down there. I'm from Georgia, Louisiana. I started rapping, you know, probably about 15 years ago.
The song Moolah.
Why do you think you rapping about Moolah? Well, I mean Moolah, talking about like the struggle to get to the point to where you start making money. So, you know, it was a song about, you know, going from being broke to making money. You know what I'm saying? Just having fun. So balling out, living life.
Balling out.
So we are in high school. Can you give us one of your high school memories, some crazy stories that you had in your high school?
I had a fight in the lunchroom just like this. It was just like this. We should walk through the back door like that. You know what I'm saying? But it was a learning experience though. It taught me, you know what I'm saying, over the years, you know, when you go to lunch, man, just move your eye out of there. You know what I'm saying? I went to Georgia High School.
So, are you single?
Yes, I am.
Do you have a girlfriend? Yes, I do. She wants to know. Y'all not gonna play around this night. She like a little girl pounding.
I'm single, of course. Change the kitchen, the woman.